Hundreds of cyclists took to their bikes on the Silverstone Formula One circuit in aid of the charity Norpip. For a £10 ticket, riders got to test themselves on one of the fastest stretches of tarmac in the country using just the power of their pedalling. The event lasted 3 hours, and staff in the registration tent estimated that last year's turnout of 250 was easily doubled. The weather stayed good, although the riders had a battle with wind resistance in the face of a stiff breeze. Bikes of all shapes and sizes made the journey round the track, with one lap equaling just under 4 miles. Norpip is the Northampton Parent-Infant Partnership and helps parents to bond with their infant children.